trying to make a lot of noise. And here are the guys made more than anyone else. A nice little rock band from Shepherd's Bush, The Ooze.
Thank you. the second time I'd been here, and I, this time, invited Roger and John and John Rabbit Bundrick and Zach Starkey to join everybody here, and we're very proud to be closing the show tonight, and when we should all really be in bed. And it's been a really fabulous evening, fabulous day. I'm still in tears over seeing Brian Wilson. It was so unbelievably moving, but this is such a great event. The spirit backstage is, I wish all of you people could spend some time back there, because it's so lovely and friendly and cool and just happening. And it's great to be here.
Telling only lies. and I blame you. No one bites back as hard.
This is a rather touchy song to be playing tonight, and I hope you'll take it in the spirit that it's intended. This is about a man who falls genuinely and deeply and sincerely and permanently in love with a girl whose hands shake. The song that needs no introduction. John and Whistler's gonna sing.
My neck is gonna sing.
He's gonna stoop over to sing, but not as much as Tom Waite. To sing a song called Boris the Spider.
Boris the Spider. stuck in a ball. Doesn't seem to move at all. Perhaps he's dead, I'll just be sure. Pick this book up off the floor.
Should I? We've changed. We don't do that kind of thing anymore. But it's too late now.
So I'll give it some mouth to mouth.
No, it was a sort of an impulse. It was sort of like playing an old tape. And this is where we used to play a tape. Taped my guitar going kind of noise, which I have to tell you, in 1975 was still sort of fairly new thing to do. But today, of course, anybody can do it. You just go to one of those discount stores and you buy something made by Casio or Yamaha, and you press program 16 and it goes. But when I first did it, it was brilliant. Because in those days, synthesizers were made in America. It was an American invention almost. Anyway. So imagine the noise, or if you like, you can do it. But Roger's going to do this kind of unplugged version of a song called Who Are You?
Thank you.
I think. This is where we started in our career, doing these songs. There you go, and here am I, you've gone again. I should have known you'd be the way you've always been. Breaking hearts and telling lies is all you know. And another guy gives you the eye, and there you go. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the ties that bind. I walk the line. Yeah, I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went high. And burns, burns, burns. I play this for you. That's where we started. I was singing that tonight. It's just getting good when you stopped. I can't remember the chords for you. That's just stuff like that.
Have you got any chords? Thank you.
Jack Starkey on the drums. And John Rabbit Bundry on the keyboards.
Tom Waits may have been stooped over, but he has the most beautiful family. Really beautiful family, beautiful children. And I wonder, coming from England as I do, how you can father such beautiful children with a goatee beard. But as that thing was invented over here, was it's a surfing thing, isn't it? I mean, he's just catching up. But anyway, I'd like to dedicate this song to him. I'm a big fan of Tom's, and this is a song called Kids Are All Right. Because his kids seemed all right, even if he was a bit hunched over and needed a new suit.
That was all right.
I wouldn't be able to get away with this, but Tom Waits has left the building. It's like John Lennon, he's dead now, you can say what you like. I fucked him. He was sorry. I forgot where I was with him. And I didn't anyway. It's just the kind of thing that one says about dead people.
Kids are all right. soon. Good night.
Thank you.